So we're going to test the maximum torque of the brand new Milwaukee 2904 Gen 4 hammer drill by running this 12-inch 5/8 lag into this pressure-treated 4x4 and measuring it with our calibration tool. Torque adapter, sorry. It's on. Remember, kids, I'm an amateur. So don't try this at home. It is on speed one, it is in drill mode, and it has an almost fully charged 6 amp hour battery. Oh. 44 foot pounds. That is impressive.